underscore between the words. You know, this video is done by the boy always looks good and smells good. Know what I'm saying? But before we get into the video, you know, you gotta hit that sub button, you gotta like, don't forget to push that notification bell. You know what I'm saying? Now we're taking you back to 1996. You're going to listen to Tupac, When the Streets, featuring Michelle. I don't know that dudes, but I just know that Michelle is in this song. You know what I'm saying? This was when Death Row was at its peak. You know what I'm saying? It had Pac, Snoop, Dre, D.O.C., Nate Dogg. You know what I'm saying? Danny Brown. I don't know why Warren G was not in this group, or you know what I'm saying, but it is what it is. But you know, we gotta listen to the song. We are going to vibe, you know, listen to some old school hip hop, and just, yeah, before you do that, you know, gotta hit me up on my socials. Hit me up on my socials, and they're gonna pop right there on the screen, man. But these people be causing disturbance, but let's just vibe to the song.
You can run the streets with Storm. Your thugs.
Honestly,
I'll be waiting for you.
I think I can fuck with a motherfucker
until
like
you get through.
See, I don't like a motherfucker that be all lonely and shit, all up under.
You can run the streets
telling
with Storm.
Where I can go.
I'll
can
be
she go
waiting
with me
for you
when I'm coming home and all that old crazy shit?
Through,
type of life I'll
be waiting.
Now, people, here go the secret on how to keep a player. Some love making and home cooking. I'll see you later. It don't take a lot to keep a nigga hard. Must be a lady in the life, a real freaky in the dark. Plus, I got some enemies, baby. Hold my pistol and wrap your arms around a nigga every time I kiss you. Can you visualize the picture of me and you in ecstasy? Don't be upset, it's good sex when you next to me.
Okay, you can hear Tupac, man. I ain't gotta dissect Tupac because it's just too much, you know what I'm saying? But the beat too, I don't know who produced the beat because I know it's not Dre. But I'll look it up, but yo, this song be fire, man.
Now you can rest. I bet you never screamed the nigga's whole name out and felt the pleasure in the pain about to take the very taste out your mouth. You can call me when you need me. 1-800 Sky Page when you wanna see me. Cause I could be your man and baby you can be my lady. But you gotta give a nigga space or you drive me crazy. Run the streets.
You can run the streets with your thugs.
Yo,
I'll be waiting.
You know I'm 16
you
strong behind your boot, but I gotta do what I gotta do. I gotta run the streets, you know. I ain't no clean up woman type hoe.
I don't know what the vibe of this song is, cause it's gangsta, it's popping, it's like the type of music Chris Brown does, you know what I'm saying? I just don't know, but it's hot.
Now me and you was cool, but I ain't the one to play the fool. Can't make no money in bed, so ain't no future fucking you. I ain't the bitch to love ya. Can't do a damn thing for you if you ain't about money. 9 out of 10, I'll ignore you. It's a man's world, but real women make the shit go round. Disrespecting a clown, the type of bitch to throw down. Throw up the block, cause nothing stops my chips. I boss play you with tips that wish you lame tricks. Holla if you understand my plan, ladies. Fuck having babies by them shady ass niggas swearing he can save me. My strategy's official. Check in your pockets while a tongue kiss you. Softest tissue, so my next issue was hot.
My strategy is official. Check in your pockets while a tongue kiss you. There's a true girl right there, you know what I'm saying? You can't be chilling with broke niggas when you're not broke, you know what I'm saying? Shoot your shot, girl.
They call me Storm from the day I was born. I've been known to break the coldest motherfucker till his horse warm. I ain't never been the type to wait at home alone. Just cause we bone don't mean you own me, nigga, I'm grown.
You can run the streets with your
thugs. Yeah, nigga. Let a nigga hang out with the homies, you know, baby.
Until you get through.
Hey, a nigga that hang out more will come home and love you better.
You can run the streets with your thugs.
Let that nigga be free. Don't have that nigga all up on you. Let him run with his ass. Let a nigga run the streets, boo. Let him run the streets.
I'd rather run the streets to make some air and to put the game down tight. But this game and bitches could get it right. It might be a plan that I'm choosing. Don't get in confusion because I'm known for showing examples how I do it.
I'm sure this is one rapping right here. He's from Outlaws, you know what I'm saying? You know, Pac went everywhere, the gang from, you know, with the group Outlaws. But they made some banging songs like Outlaws and that Still I Rise album by Tupac and Outlaws. If you don't know it, you gotta go stream it or download it, baby.
And I'm new to this because I'm younger. Why only leave you suspicious and a wonder? And at the end, I make a come up. Nigga was raised up off MOB. Fatty over something that's telling me don't run the streets.
So tell me, am I wrong for trying to communicate through a song? I'm early in the morning, by sunrise, I'll be gone. All my homies is waiting for me. Plotting on plans that we made and all the fun that it's gonna be. So meet me at 3 and don't be late, nigga. We hanging out all night while drinking straight liquor. I heard us popping at a club, but they say I can't get in cause I'm dressed like a thug until I die.
They say I can't get in a club because I'm dressed like a thug till I die, you know what I'm saying? I'm just picturing him taking off his shirt and showing his thug life tattoo, you know what I'm saying? You know me, you know what I'm saying.
I be game related, got me striving for a million, staying motivated. Now that we made it, it's a battle just for the big money. I'm living wild, no smiles, cause ain't a thing funny. I came up hungry, just a little nigga trying to make it. I only got one chance, so I gotta take it. You never know when it's all gonna happen, the rapping or the drugs. But until then, give me love and let me run the streets.
You can run the streets with your
love. Let a nigga run the streets, boy.
I've been waiting.
I call you back, man. Just let me hang with my niggas. Why you acting like that, Michelle? Huh? You know a nigga wanna keep it with.
Let me just hang with my niggas, you know what I'm saying? Let the nigga hang out with his niggas during the daylight, you know what I'm saying? But later I'll come back, baby. And I'm going to come back, you know what I'm saying? Don't you worry. That's basically what he's saying.
I told you I was coming back later on, right? Oh, so you don't believe a nigga? Just cook for a nigga. Please. Make some of that shit you made last week. Some of them ribs and shit. I'll be back through later.
Make some of that issue you made last week. I mean, this sounds rude, you know what I'm saying? Just picture, man. Just make that issue you made last week. Man. That ain't nice.
Tonight, I'm having some weed. We finna drink some Hennessy and some Alizé. We finna eat that food. Smoke a little blunt. Lay up in the bed. Watch Jay Leno or something. Then after that, shit, you do whatever comes to mind, baby. Just let a nigga run with the homies. Let me go kick it with my legs. When I come back, I'll be all yours.
And that guy's a Tupac featuring Michelle and one of the guys from, I think that girl's name is Malik Lady or Lady Rage, if I'm not mistaken, but if I'm wrong, man, you gotta tell me, you know what I'm saying, but that was Tupac with On The Streets, you know, my favorite song from the All Eyes On Me album. I know you expected me to love more of a rap song and stuff, you know what I'm saying, but I love this one. Apologize there, I think my voice is yeah you know what to do, man. It's Tupac. I don't even have to rate the song because it's Pac, man. You know, Pac, Mike, Chris, gonna be doing it for me, you know what I'm saying? But you know, we gotta bounce, you gotta go. But before I go, you know, you gotta hit that sub button, you gotta like, don't forget to push that notification bell. Catch me on my socials, they're gonna pop right there on the screen. But we go, back live, baby.